Okay, why do you buy local food?
Because it helps support the local farmers and it tastes awesome.
Do you know what GMOs are?
Do I what?
Do you know what GMOs are?
Yes, they're bad.
Why are they bad?
I think they're preservatives added to food.
Why do you like to buy local?
To help the local industry, the local farmers and everybody around here.
Do you know what GMOs are?
No.
Do you have a guess of what they would do to your body or how they would affect you?
Probably affect my body if they have chemicals and all that stuff.
Have you heard of them before?
Not before today.
Okay, cool. Why do you like to buy local?
It's homegrown, and from where I come from, I'm used to eating from the backyard. Homegrown food, organic food. Mm-hmm. That's why I like to buy local stuff.
Where do you come from?
I come from Kenya.
Perfect. And do you know what GMOs are?
No.
Okay. Okay. And why do you like to buy local food?
I like to buy local because it's so fresh all the time. And I've been coming to this city market for years, and the food is always excellent, and the produce is top notch.
Do you think it's better for you than what you buy at the store?
It's about the same.
Okay.
It's most of the time where I shop at.
Do you know what GMOs are?
No.